Notre Dame fan is like this guy right here.